center. Release the force of robots to the containment center.
It was at this moment our hero found out he was completely whole.
Hoverboard Nitrous System. Crash Boost Pad offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
Whoa, nice trick! This launch. the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
We can race for the Silver Cup. Of course, we probably have better things to do.
You got enough bolts for the Bruitron! Come see me!
You're back. We can do another race if you want.
Heck no.
You want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are.
Let's go and see that we are.
Hey, kid, you got some hoverboard skills. I could use someone like you. Come see me and let's talk business. You ain't saying where I am, but the sewers under this here city? Yeah, they're pretty interesting, don't you think?
What's down here?
Lombax delves the depths of deepness.
Right, left, right, left, right, left.
Sewer pumps activated.
I believe we should run now.
No.
Defect knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
I know you will find the defect. You never disappoint.
feeble defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him, knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless defect had to throw a spring bot, but where and how?
There you are.
Oh my.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap. Get back here and let's settle this. Warbot to Warbot. There you are.
Oh my.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap. Ha ha ha!